we have to find the value of angle POQ, that is X, and angle PSQ, that is Y. Okay, we have been given the value of angle PRQ as 30 degree. Okay, अब हामीले arc PQ मा हेर्यौं भने हामी के हेर्छौं, angle PRQ is the inscribed angle subtended by arc PQ, right? र angle POQ is the central angle subtended by arc PQ, हैन? Angle POQ र angle PRQ दुबै सेम arc मा छन्, that is PQ, so we can write angle POQ is equal to twice of angle PRQ. Reason being, central angle is twice the inscribed angle standing on the same arc. So, angle POQ is X. So, we can write X here. This will be equal to 2 into 30 degree. This will be equal to 60 degree. Therefore, the value of X is 60 degree. Okay? अब हामीले arc PQ मा फेरि हेर्यौं भने angle PRQ र angle PSQ दुबै arc PQ बाट subtend भएका inscribed angle हुन्, हैन? So यदि दुईवटा inscribed angle सेम arc मा छन् भने हामी के लेख्न सक्छौं, ती दुईवटा inscribed angle equal हुन्छन्, so we can write angle PSQ is equal to angle PRQ. Reason हामी के लेख्न सक्छौं, inscribed angle subtended by the same arc are equal. Okay, so PSQ is Y, this will be equal to PRQ is 30 degree.